This is Gene Key, KDDD News. According to NewsChannel10.com, what started originally with last week's report of several Taylor Food Marts being out of gas, now it looks as though all Panhandle Taylor Food Marts are out of gas, some for more than a month. Employees at several of the Taylors across the area say they haven't been receiving gas and are quickly running out of supplies at their stores. At this point, managers and employees say they are not being told what is happening. A few of the employees say they have heard another company is buying them out because they are going bankrupt. The bankruptcy office in Amarillo says they have not filed yet. Taylor Food Mart says they are up for sale but have confidentiality agreements with the purchaser and are not able to comment at this time. According to Amarillo.com, a 60-year-old man was arrested Monday after a trooper found 100 pounds of marijuana in his car, according to the Department of Public Safety. Arthur R. Gallegos of Albuquerque was taken to Carson County Jail on charges of possession of marijuana. Gallegos was eastbound on Interstate 40 in a pickup about 10:15 p.m. Monday when a DPS trooper stopped him. Upon searching the car, the trooper found 100 pounds of marijuana worth about $55,000 inside the pickup's gas tank. Gallegos reportedly was driving from Albuquerque to Oklahoma City. A crash occurred on Interstate 27 near Sundown, south of Amarillo, Monday morning. NewsChannel10.com reports a man was traveling southbound on the interstate when a mattress he was transporting flew from the back of his pickup. When trying to retrieve the mattress, a woman sideswiped his truck and slid the front end of her car under the truck's bed. The car and truck then both ended up in the ditch. Only minor injuries occurred. If you'd like the latest Dumas, Panhandle, and Texas news on your mobile device, you can follow KDDD News on YouTube. Simply search KDDD or Gene Key on Facebook or Twitter. This is Gene Key, KDDD News.